Congress has finally opened its alliance account. In Bihar and Jammu and Kashmir, Congress and the National Conference have a seat-sharing formula in place finally. Jammu and Kashmir sends 6 MPs to the Lok Sabha. The Congress will get 2 seats, Jammu and Udhampur. It will not field a challenger in Srinagar. That will be a friendly fight. It is former Chief Minister Farooq Abdullah's seat. There will be a friendly contest in Anantnag and Baramulla, while the Ladakh seat remains under discussion.
प्रयास होगा कि हम वहां दोनों जगह इस तरह कट थ्रोट की पॉलिटिक्स नहीं करेंगे कि बिल्कुल ही बांटना हमारा वहां दोनों की लड़ाई तीसरे को हराने की होगी आपस से एक दूसरे को हराने नहीं होगी हमारी फ्रेंडली फाइट का यही मतलब है कि हम एक पर उतना वार नहीं करेंगे मारने का जीत जाते हैं आप जीत जाते हैं हम जीत जाते हैं एक ही बात है नेशनल की टीम पे तो वो एक ही जगह लेना है क्योंकि नेशनल लेवल पे नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस और कांग्रेस पार्टी की एक ही सोच है
Now here's the thing, they fought the election together in 2014 too and they lost all the seats. The BJP had won 3, the PDP won the remaining 3, all the constituencies of Kashmir. Some headway for the Congress in Bihar too. After several rounds of negotiations, they have an alliance with the RJD. The state has 40 seats, 40 Lok Sabha seats, and this is how they could be divided. The RJD is expected to get the lion's share, 20 seats. The Congress could get 9. Other regional players are also being accommodated. Upendra Kushwaha's RLSP could get 4 seats. Jitan Ram Manji's Hindustani Awami Morcha, Awam Morcha, could get 2 seats. Sharad Yadav's LJD could be given 2 seats. And Mukesh Sahni's VIP could also get 2 seats in Bihar.